Went to school together for 8 years.
If you ever want to catch up, if you
could relieve a moron such as Mark of half his money,
then the money's ours.
She's a bit of a shit.
How far are you going to take this?
Take it as far.